Alright, so we have a full streamer set up right now. We have two ring lights on us. Although we're sharing a microphone, so I hope it's loud enough. It looks like we're good. It looks like we might be a little bit lower than the gameplay, so maybe I'll turn that down. Alright, so hit it. So this game is... let's do a new game. This game, we're playing this today in honor of the gameplay trailer of Lego Star Wars The Skywalker Saga that was released today. I don't know if you know that.
That's why we're playing this.
That's why we're playing this today. It just happened to be a good choice. You can see our microphone here that we're sharing. So I am not playing.
I'm Qui-Gon Jinn.
Oh, here we go. I'm Obi-Wan. And he's Qui-Gonian. We have a whopping 0%. And,
oh, boy.
Let's wreck it.
Oh,
this isn't even the actual game we're playing.
I swore to uphold truth and righteousness as a Jedi.
Let's build this thing. Move all the cups into the spot. Push B to use your force. Use your force.
Just B?
Yeah, you gotta have your little green thing over it, dude. Come on, haven't you ever played Lego Star Wars game before?
It's been...
a minute? That's what the kids say. There you go. Dingo, we built it. Look, something's gonna happen. What is it gonna do? That's what... Yeah. It didn't do anything?
It's dancing. There's music.
Yeah, but...
You can't hear it because you don't have streamer headphones.
I can hear it. I have
streamer
headphones. I have a headphone on in my ear hole. Oh, redeemed highlight my message. Mrs. Pupcup said, Roger, sounds good.
You want to see the lightsaber on?
She said Yoda's saber. Wait, hon, how do you know about Roger?
It's a pretty cool lightsaber.
Here, let's do this.
It's the perfect centerpiece.
To any room, really.
I think any streaming setup.
Let's get it in the center. Beautiful.
You could probably even, like, masking tape the little holes off and cut off the sound.
I suppose.
But then it would lose its trade value.
Its trade value because it has tape on it. Hey, why don't we play a level instead of just running around the cantina?
Yeah.
Come on. I'll be Obi-Wan and you can be Qui-Gon Jindo.
Where's the guy that Han shot in the movie?
Greedo? He's probably chilling.
Ooh.
Oh, whoa. How dude, you started a bar fight. Idiot.
Oh.
You killed someone.
Why?
Come on, we gotta play through episode 1 before we can go do anything else. Wait, I'm gonna repair this wall, obviously. I'm a master builder.
This reminds me of when the Grinch is sending mail to the wrong people.
Bingo.
Oh, I keep chopping people's heads off.
Stop pushing that button. They're shooting at me now.
Can we become in bad standing with these people?
No. We're Jedi.
So then, no, we're Jedi.
Come on, that's enough foolishness. Can you, is any, Mrs. Pepcup, are you the only one watching? Oh, you gotta hit story. You. Down. T is watching. Aw.
T Lee, 1, 2, 3, 4. My life.
Oh. Turned off automatically. It's a power saving feature.
Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Chapter 1, Negotiations. Should I read the whole thing?
Yeah.
Turmoil has engulfed the Galactic Republic with a blockade of deadly battleships. I can't read it that fast. You're going to have to take over.
The Trade Federation has stopped all shipping to the small planet of Naboo. The Supreme Chancellor has secretly dispatched Jedi Knights, Qui-Gon Jinn, and Obi-Wan Kenobi to settle the conflict.
You guys can't see this, but the screen we're using is just an iPhone 11 pasted onto the wall. That's why I can't read it. It's small. It's not. It's a big TV.
It's not big.
I'm just embarrassed of my reading skills.
Alright, I wonder what's going to happen. So, the game that they released a trailer for today
and it's called The Skywalker Saga, and I believe it includes all 9 movies, just like, well, this one only includes 6 because the prequels weren't, or the sequels weren't made yet. But they've redone, it's not like they just took this and put it into the game. They redid every level, like made it new, and included all the other characters. So.
In Lego form?
Yeah.
Mm.
And it's fully voice acted and everything, and there's a lot of jokes. People are pretty excited about it. All right, time to play. Oh, walk up to friendly characters and press Y to take control of them. Excuse me, I'm going to take control of you. You got to get all the studs so we can become perfect. Ooh. Can I do that?
No, because I'm the master.
You're just my apprentice. I didn't make the dance. You made the dance.
Oh, you can just keep shaking these.
You gotta get them before they disappear.
For everything they're worth. This is a shakedown. Give me your Lego bits, chair. These are streaming chairs.
Yeah, they have a high back.
They're way ahead.
Speaking of streaming chairs, I need a chair.
Way ahead of their time.
I need a chair.
Ooh, this has to be good. Look at these have buttons on.
Cool.
Ooh.
Ooh, it's worth
you can hit these for, yeah, a lot.
Dude, we're like 25% of the way to becoming master. What is it called when you get all the little yellow bar filled up? It's called something.
Oh!
Watch out! You can reflect their bullets back at them if you push exit just the right time. You can also get killed if you're like me and you're not good. Hurry. Do the stuff.
We're fixing?
Yeah, build. You must build!
I had a different impression of what this game was.
What are you talking about?
I thought I would just be the ultimate fighter. How do you deflect?
You gotta do it just the right time. You gotta time it right, dude. You're not doing... There you go. There you go, buddy. You got it.
These droids are nothing.
Oh, we need to be a C-3PO to get through this door. We can't do this one. Wait, there's another thing over here. Here, it's a secret.
Why can't I sprint?
There's no sprint in LEGO Star Wars.
I hope that's the first thing that they fixed.
Yes.
Blue ones are worth more.
Uh huh. And these guys, we can hassle them. I'm going over here. Look at this. This is a secret. I can't do it though. My magic powers don't work.
Yeah, I'll do it for you. You're just my apprentice.
I'm doing it. You're just standing there.
Oh, get on. Oh no. That's all it did.
Yeah, it gives you coins. What else did you want from this game? Here, you get on there and get the coins. Good job.
Ooh, we're very close to our goal. To celebrate, I'll kill a droid.
Just like in the old times.
Yeah. See, this place is loaded with coins. I think I should.
They're called studs. Oh, look, we got the thing here.
Dollar bills.
This thing. Yes, a mini kit, as they call it. Oh!
Don't hurt my Ben! As I slice you in the head.
Wait, my name's not Ben. Not yet.
Oh, Ben.
Oh, we have to be C-3PO to get there. Alright, well.
You need more hearts, dude.
What do they call that? When you get all the gold stuff, it's called something. It's like True Believer.
Oh, we get
True
more.
True Jedi!
We get more Rockstar points.
Yeah. Alright, we don't have to hit everything in the whole world anymore. But if I take control of this droid, we can do the secret items. Let's go. This way.
Come on, fella. Okay. I almost...
Is this the right one? No, this is for R2-D2.
Oh, look at my lightsaber. It's purple.
What the heck? Did you get a special power-up?
Why am I...
You're golden, too. You're making sparkles. Wait,
no,
wait, 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 right here.
How did I do that?
Got it. Let's do it. So the magic happens, baby. Build it. You gotta use the force, because I don't have it. I'm just a robot.
It's funny, because you just hold B. And, like, you don't actually have to remember, like, do anything once you press B. That's it.
I imagine you have to just jump on top of there. Oh, crap.
Here's what it'll
have
to do.
Wait. Hang on.
Yes.
Take me away. What the hell?
Our lights are flashing like a spooky...
Yeah, this happened the other day.
Like a spooky movie. Oh, I missed it.
Because it's on the little slide. It's not like a switch.
Okay, try it again. I missed it. Missed the jump.
Can I move it?
No. I just gotta be a baller. Oh, there's glass behind it. Ah, frick. What the heck?
There's something else in here.
The freaking heck?
More coins.
All right.
Oh, look at this.
Yeah, but that's only for little tiny kids to go in. We have to have another person.
A little tiny droid.
Or, yeah.
The ones I keep blowing?
He left. We can't take control of them. The silver droid is gone. So how are we supposed to get through the doors if we don't have the droid? Oh, there he is. Oh, there
Come
he is.
On.
Well, there you are, Perry.
Let's go, droid.
I'll help you.
I don't like the looks of this.
Get away from me, droid. How do we get through this door? I don't think we've done all the things that we have to build that. No.
Don't
you have to build the bricks,
me,
the bricks
droid.
That are jumping around on the ground.
You're here to serve me, droid.
Go to them.
I can't.
Walk over to them and push B. There you go. Now I can help you. Let's go.
Oh, I'm you.
Yeah, you've taken over my body. You have to use the force, Luke.
How do I change back?
Come on, man. Whoa! Alright. Ah!
Don't disrespect me, Joel.
I'm stuck here. I can't move. Come on!
Oh, look at this guy.
Now
no,
Now I'm stuck down here. Up here. Nothing I can do.
Oh, you can run. Switch over.
What's that ball? Oh, it's a power up. All right, take me. Nice.
Oh, yeah.
All right, shoot that other thing over here.
Oh, I'm invisible. I'm invincible.
You're totally invisible.
Here, let's give me...
All right, I'm going to do a jump. It's too high.
Look at this. Oh, I'm in its way.
Wait. No.
Yeah, you do that, I'll collect these coins.
Wait, it was easier when you lifted it up and made it go crazy. But you can't control it anymore, can you?
Not you, but I'm the master.
No! I can't reach this. It's too high. Can you make this make with magic? Can you use your magic on this?
It's force.
Do it, use it. Ah, wait, I was jumping. No, you fool. Oh. Come on. Yes. Oh, it didn't work. Dang
okay.
it. All right.
Okay,
whatever.
Serious.
Forget
for
it.
For serious.
Oh, you really want me to try?
Yeah. I want to succeed in this game. Ready?
Yes. Oh, dude.
Did you switch over?
Bro, I turned into the droid again. Okay.
You look it. It's his droid's disrespect.
I can't move, you fool.
F's in the chat, am I right, fellas?
Alright, let me become Obi-Wan again. And then I'm gonna need you to jump up here on this thing so that we don't get too far apart when I jump up there. Okay, do it.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Oh no! Okay, I'll do it for you. Ready? Okay, good job.
It's too hard. It can't be done.
I just did it. Okay. Jump up, jump up! Oh! Come here, Obi-Wan, now.
I just don't understand. That's the only way we can get up there?
I don't know. You forgot to jump.
Why don't we build this over there?
You can't. You can't just move stuff willy-nilly. It only goes where it goes.
Oh. The Force sucks. The Lego Force?
Look out.
Did you just call me a butt?
He said butthole. Oh no, Droidicas.
How do we see who's in here with us?
Well, at the moment, I'm trying not to get my Lego butt blasted.
Okay, I'll save us.
Wait, there's a heart. There's a heart on over here. Yes. I turned on the machine. I turned on all the machines. Ah!
Whoa.
He's got wrecked full. No. I think this is us going a different order.
Dude, how do we get past it? Oh, we just have to do the shields. Right?
The trick is to fight them with your weapon. Okay, I figured out this puzzle. Let's see if there's anyone here with us. Nope, absolutely zero. Not even our wives.
If our wives.
Dude, I was building a thing over here and you...
Oh,
you built this thing. It's gonna be cool.
Oh, it's just a bench.
No, keep going. Alright, just jiggle it. Just jiggle it a little.
Go away, droid.
Come on, this is gonna be the coolest part of the game. I assure you.
Oh, turn this on.
Oh, yeah. Here we go. What happened?
It broke.
Great, it's because I jumped on it. I feel like there's something here we're not catching on to. Alright, you jump over on that side, don't go near me. We have to use our force teamwork. Look out! Deflect their blaster bolts.
Master. Surely, master.
Oh, killed you. I'm almost dead.
Whose voices I just did, I think.
Great babe.
Master. No, master.
Is that our good friend Ki-Adi Mundi?
It's Keanu Reeves.
We don't need these studs. There's no reason for us to be getting these studs. But I can't stop myself.
Yeah. Ooh, this is a good one.
Yeah, get that one. I'll do this. Oh my god.
Oh, you need to be him.
Boop beep boop beep. Let's get in this ship of wonders.
Hydration.
Who's hydrating? Mrs. Fuckup is here still?
Hydrate.
John doesn't have a hydration vessel here.
I haven't drank any water in 16 days. Dr. Pepper for this guy.
Just a little DP from a boy here.
Just a PhD of flavor, baby.
Ooh, we unlocked TC-14.
TC-3PO.
And we were true Jedi.
Our Jedi is the characteristic of Jedi, just money.
Yeah, getting a lot of money.
Laundering money. Peak Jedi are rich.
And we got the mini kits. Oh, we only got one. Out of 10? There were 10 in that level?
That was it. We got 2.
Continue.
How's our lighting? Lighting check.
Keep going. Oh, Chris is checking it out. My end, Albob. Episode 1, Episode 2. Invasion of Naboo.
I think I like it. Nice and good.
The Trade Federation has launched a full-scale attack on the peaceful world of Naboo.
Is that color too? Yeah.
Hiding aboard the landing craft, Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi have secretly hitched a ride with the invasion force. Now, they must make contact with local forces before it's too late.
Before it's too late.
You like it nice and dim,
can't
huh?
Can't wait to clap some droid cheeks and beat them up.
That's warm light.
See, that looks good to me.
I wish I had a better webcam.
We look tan.
I wish I had a 30 frame per second webcam instead of this, like, 17 frames per second.
We will figure out how to do the... let's kill these droids.
Oh, all right.
Ooh, look what I found.
What is it? A radio.
What do you do with it?
Nothing. It's decorative. Come on, we gotta go.
Can you ride those camels?
Hey, can you ride those camels?
Misa thinks you guys are the worst characters in the saga.
No! Hang on, I'm trying to get all these wicked coins.
Okay.
We're never gonna become true Jedi if we don't
get, if we don't get super wealthy and rich.
Get out of my
way. Oh! How did he headshot? He killed me pretty quick.
He's got killed by a droid. You're the worst Jedi in history.
I got killed very quick. You look better than a Jedi.
It takes too long to wiggle these flowers.
My herbalism skill sucks. I'm a botanist.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, shoot.
I bet you regret that now, droid.
Shoot.
Robot.
Oh, watch out. I said that a bunch of times.
Beep, boop, beep, boop. Step aside and turn.
Okay, do it. You gotta hold it down. You gotta blow it up. Ooh, I got the power up. My power is up. Whoa! That's
just
a cool
did a
360.
Move. He said, "Whoop!"
He was stunting.
That guy was riding a ham board or something.
Oh. Oh, Pup Cup supports on here. That's your dad.
What's up, Pup and Dal Bob? What's up?
That should have been your stream name, Dal Bob.
Dal Bob,
like original.
What's up, Dal Bob? I can still change it. There's time.
No, you really built up an identity as thick as humor. You really put a lot into that brand.
There are just too many truths to this statement. I'm thick, and I like the game.
But you're not the thickest. Get rid of that Gungan. Now. Oh, that's Jar Jar.
He has no business being here. Ooh. Oh, if he revives, he's a worthy friend.
Hey, wait. Can you use your magic on this?
I'll do it. Awesome. Watch this. Woo! These guys have
use
super
your Gungan
jumping
power.
Whoop. Misa thinks the colors are a little off. He's orange, isn't he?
He's
supposed
to
be orange?
He's pretty orange. You know what? What do you expect from Legos? Come on, I'm dragging you along now. You do.
Cutscenes.
Can we really hurt him?
I killed him.
Look,
watch,
I made him confused.
How'd you do that?
I used my force on him. Look, it's a portrait of him. He doesn't give a cuss about this. Nice going, dude.
I wish you could be a Jedi in Super Smash Bros.
Oh, you need a Gungan man. Only a Gungan.
That's pretty.
I'll continue to be him. Use my jumping skills to jump.
Yeah. Okay, wait. There's gotta be a way better option.
Yeah, this is wrong.
Oh, look, right there. Jump into that.
No, use your force on that.
Yeah, probably that.
Now I'll use my Gungan jumping skills. Ah!
Dude, how? Only bounty hunters
can. Wait, there's
a
force thing up here. Use it. Up here.
Why does this only bounty hunters can access?
Yeah, you have to be a bounty hunter to get in that.
Hey, we got some new friends.
Who's that?
Tay Tay Bob subscribed at tier 1.
Tay Tay Bob?
For 3 months?
3 months in a row.
In a...
She subscribed for 3 months in a row.
Whoa, some late night streaming? That's totally right, Tay Tay Bob.
Dude, for sure.
You
What's
can't
going
stop
on?
The stream game.
What's up, gamers? We're just out here grinding, getting the... Whoa, look out. Help me. I'm just a Jar Jar.
Sorry.
Oh my god.
I can't help it fall off cliffs.
Yeah.
That car's useless.
Oof. That's a big boof for me.
Ooh, big oofs in the chat, am I right, guys?
Wait, I gotta be Jar Jar's. Jar Jar again. What the frick? There we go. Gotta do a little acrobatics. Thanks for the... I don't know. Whenever it says thank such and such person... Oh my gosh, Jar Jar killed me. Oh my gosh.
Big goose in the chat.
Jar Jar
right,
killed me again just by being present. Wait, you're not getting the things.
What things?
All the studs.
Because I've died 16 times.
All the delicious
every
studs.
Time you die, you lose coins.
Yeah.
Studs.
So what does that mean? You're just going to stop trying?
Is this a learning moment for me? This is where I learn about a life lesson.
What's this? Oh, it's for tiny folks.
Who's small enough for that?
A little baby Anakin is. What's it to ya?
Dude, see? I'm down to 190.
You're chump.
And this is hot lava, by the way.
It is not.
It's orange.
It's swamp grass.
It's orange. It's swamp ass.
It's just swamp ass. It's not a big deal. So you stay in the swamp ass, Jar Jar. Ah! Oh, we can do that to them!
Force push them?
Yeah! They don't have to, they'll never bully us again.
Get out of here! I'll jump.
Oh, I'm so sick of doing backflips. Oh!
That's a cliff.
Hey, so Tay-Tay Bob. What device are you watching us on?
Ooh, power up. It says, watching stream from MacBook Air Pro 2?
That's weird.
That is awesome.
Wait, there's a secret.
That doesn't make any sense.
There's a secret. A top secret over here, dude. Stop bullying me around.
I have a purple lightsaber. That means I have a higher rank. Just because we grant you...
Just because you're on this council does not mean we grant you the rank of master. He goes, what? That's not fair.
That's impossible. Imagine Anakin being played by Adam Sandler.
How can I be on the council and not be a master? And he goes, unshut your mouth.
Master. I'm upset, master.
Pull out your lightsabers.
I wish we got to see more of Qui-Gon Jinn.
He was the goat of Jedi Knight. He was a true.
I wasn't impressed by his.
We gotta build this in the right order. And your thing, this one goes next. Wait, this is the foot. Yes. This is the. Wait, no.
So this goes over here?
Yeah, and then the bottom. And then the head. Beautiful.
I'll get it. Gobble. So there's 10 in each round.
Got him. Are we true Jedis yet?
No, we're not even close. I keep dying.
Yeah, maybe that's why they give you way more than enough coins. Okay, you just get them on. I'll just do the thing.
Lulu, how was your workout today?
They're coming for us. You might be wondering why two grown men are playing a children's game. Well, don't.
Well done.
Hey, I have to work a job for 8 hours a day. I get to play Lego Star Wars
for
12 hours
a day. There's only 24 hours in the day.
I have to kill this droid over
you
here.
You do not. Look, they're all.
I was trying to see if there's more vision on this screen.
Yeah, the one that's lagged by 20 seconds. We're so close to being true Jedis. Let's go into the Gungan city.
Let's go take a dip. Boop, boop.
Everybody has to do a flip.
Commander Root
always watches.
I love him.
He's the one who watches. He's a robot who keeps track of Twitch stats. Mrs. Pepcup expressed interest in getting a VR headset recently, so that would be cool. I don't like to pull on the thing because the cord's really short. Wow, that was the whole level. We didn't even get anywhere near becoming a true Jedi.
These levels seemed way harder when I was in 7th grade. When did this game come out?
I don't know. Lego Star Wars is the only one I ever liked.
Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Chapter 3, voiced by Jocko Willink and Leif Babin. Escape from Naboo. The Gungan ruler boss, Nass, has refused to help the people of Naboo. Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi have left his underwater city for the royal palace of Thneedville. Feed. As Trade Federation battle droids seize control of the Naboo capital city, Queen Amidala and Captain Panko, her royal protector, are powerless to repel the invasion. This is the exact same way I would have read it in sixth grade too.
Panko, Captain Panko.
Captain Panko. All right,
this game came out on November 6th, 2007.
She said you two look so happy. We feel so happy playing this child's game. This is how we were when we were playing Halo the other night for Park's birthday.
Oh, yeah.
It was just so enjoyable.
So fun. Oh, Padme's sad. Oh, sad. Hey, I recently learned that Padme's last name, her real last name, is Naberi.
Padme Naberi?
Padme Naberi. And when people on Naboo become like political figures, they change their last name, like having an alter identity, a secret identity, so that nobody bothers them when they go home.
Interesting.
Yeah, and that's why she wears all that makeup and costume.
So that way when she's hanging out with these people, they only know her as one name.
Yeah.
Then when she's...
when she's chilling at home.
Oh, we get to be cool.
Yeah, we get to be gun people now. And it's way faster and easier to kill stuff.
I wish all the FPS shooters that were out had the same aiming.
Ah, you shot me, fool.
Sorry, dude. I just get a gun in my hand and then I go straight out to people's heads.
Ah, ooh, something just got on me. Was it you? No, it must be a fly in there. Ah, ah. Who are these guys? Oh.
Are they killing us?
No, they're our friends, but the droidy guys up there are shooting at us. So we gotta shoot at them too. We have to be at a certain... we have to get up there with our grappling hooks.
Oh, look at this. There's a grappling hook.
So I wanna get all these secrets. Gotta get them. Look. Look at all these doors that need to be blown open. All this stuff that needs to be blown open. Ah! There's gotta be something in here, right?
Blaster characters can grapple to other areas. Stand on the red circles and press B. That's cool.
Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him. Get him. Keep those butts.
Happy.
Man, we gotta be a true Jedi.
Every one of these. Yeah, no more dying. Big oops.
This is the fun part of the stream where everything's already done and we're just walking around. Collecting pieces of crap. Hey, hey, hey. Hey now, hey there. Oh, even the windows give you money. Should we go up or should we go in there?
I'm in here now, so
okay.
Might as well. Ooh, we can look at this wonderful picture of myself.
You probably have to be a Jedi character to do that. So I'm leaving without you. Wait, I have a sense. I have a sixth sense about something down here. Couple bucks. Look, there's stuff over here too. You stay up there.
I am pretty quick, so.
Okay, let me get these coin edges. Man, ooh, look at this stuff. This has got to be good. Oh, it's invincible. Alright, pull me up. Use your grappling hook and take me away.
There's more in that. Shoot that.
I can't.
Why is that thing glowing?
It's for force users only. Now use your grappling hook and take me away.
I can't.
Yes, you can.
Oh, I can go far away, and you have no choice.
Yeah, you have to go. Go away.
Come on, boy, let's go.
Oh, gosh. I can't get to the grappling point.
We're at a standstill, huh?
Okay, here it comes. Everything's fine now. Man, it is spooky in here with this light going... flashing and flashing.
Yeah, it's on candle mode.
Let's go.
It's the new candle mode.
Oh, we can punch too, like Ninja Men.
If you're close?
Yeah.
I remember this guy in the movie who protected her.
Yeah, he becomes a stormtrooper.
He does?
Yeah, he's a punk bitch.
What's his name?
Captain Panaka.
Oh, Panko, bitch ass.
Captain Panko.
I mean, sorry if you're
no cursing on my stream.
Captain Bad Guy. Dude.
just karate punched them all to death. Ah! Friendly fire is on.
Sorry, there's a gun. Just shoots.
Look out. I'll save you.
Oh, you can build stuff still with B.
Yeah, when there's little shaky pieces on the ground, they bounce around. That
even you can, and you can slide them. Stuff with B, because these characters aren't useless.
Something keeps touching me. Is it you?
Yeah.
Jeez.
Sorry, dude. It's
freaking me out.
Watch this.
Hang on, I gotta build this last piece. Oh, wait. No, I don't. Oh, it's broken. Can you do this? Can you do it? This is quite a puzzle, man.
It's her face. Yeah. We just have to figure it out.
How are you gonna do it? How?
That's her head. This is her hair. Right?
How many? Can you only move certain pieces, or can you only push them? I can't do anything. Yeah, I can't do anything.
Yeah, you can only slide certain pieces. So I'm guessing that that's her head. Look at it. It has to match the.
What? This doesn't make any sense. I don't think we're gonna get this.
We will.
You can't even move it anywhere now. It's just completely tall. Sucks. This game sucks.
You still do.
Man, I'm telling you, just give up.
No!
Yeah, this piece goes right here, I can see it. Wait, get out of the way. You can't pull? Right, this piece goes right here, right? Oh, what the heck?
I know. Move away, boy.
What are you talking about?
Move this away.
Oh, it's stuck. It went in the hole.
That's what I was trying to say. Probably, but you know what?
Well, why did you just say that instead of being like, wah, wah,
wah. I want to be the hero of the story.
How are we supposed to know that that goes in the hole? Because they're exactly the same shape? Oh, that wasn't the right thing to do.
No.
Let's get the heck out of here. Got it. That was the easiest one in the world. Shoot him. Hit him. Kill him. Blast him.
So anyways, I started blasting.
I started shooting my friend in the back and killing him. It was so effective.
Dude, you have way more cash than I do.
Yeah, you're a chump.
I'm royalty.
You're a chumpy royal.
The baby soup.
Hey, that's Lane. What's going on, dude? Thanks for tuning in. That's my friend from my life.
that's good.
Oh, my dad.
There's too many coins you're passing up.
Me and Lane used to go to Comic-Con all the time with his brother. And we stayed at his grandma's house. It was so much fun.
Man, I miss. I can't wait. I'm going to buy a ticket. As soon as anything opens up, I'm buying a ticket to everything.
I'm going to every event. Not even events I don't like.
Even...
I'm going to go to a makeup convention. I'm going to go to a gardening convention. A convention for people that have diabetes.
Good housekeeping.
Yeah.
I'll be there.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to see Martha Stewart live.
Staying behind me, friend. Do we have any luck?
Oh, don't fall. Jedis! Come here, boys. Yes. I want to be all powerful Jedi, man.
I'm going to get this power up.
Yes. Oh, wait. I could go up here and use my force powers. Why would I want to go back up here? Oh, we could go back through the whole level and do all kinds of force stuff, but we don't have to. Shoot those guns. Did you shoot those targets?
Yeah. There's only two, right?
Yeah. I reckon. Did it wake up to you?
No.
Okay.
Can you believe I'm having children? playing this game.
You're just practicing.
Yeah.
For when they want to play.
You had a power up.
I did?
Oh, no. Right,
I'm going to wreck one.
Oh, I don't have to be him? Yeah, see ya.
Dude, you could be a Jedi. It's been fun, Captain Tanaka.
When it comes out of brass tacks.
Goodbye.
The end of the day. Oh.
Watch out.
See, so what you're going to want to do is...
having bad posture.
That's the only way to play this game. Oh, we actually have to be these... shooters.
No. Yeah. They can only jump one time. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, I can only get one. Got it.
Okay, bye.
I only needed to use your skills for one little thing.
What's touching my leg?
Stop touching my leg, dude. Creeping me out. You're doing so good. Is there a hard difficulty on this level, on this game?
Yeah, legendary mode.
Surround sound? We have to, unfortunately, have to have that off.
On legendary mode. Posture check. Oh. Some T-spine stretches.
Adaptive difficulty is on. Let's turn it off. Actually, maybe we should leave it on because it adapts to us being so good.
Fertilizer?
Yeah, we have to buy all this stuff in the canteen. Resume. Oh. Oh, I'm doing bad.
You better be careful, intern. You'll never be a Jedi. Intern.
I'm an internal Jedi. Internally. Alright. This area is too big and sprawling. Oh, look at these guys. They don't know we're coming. Oh, they know we're coming.
Get it.
I think some of these things can be destroyed. Oh no, look out.
Careful, there's still people.
Oh, he shot me out of the air like a pro gamer. Got him.
And I wonder, this game's pretty advanced for when it came out.
Is it?
What an advanced piece of technology they had here. Way ahead of their time.
What is this for? What's going on here?
We're opening up the...
Yeah.
Well, it gives us a gold coin each time.
A gold coin. Great.
That triggered all of the droids.
There must be other nipples to poke over here. Nope, there's not.
There certainly are other nipples. Panko, get over here.
We can't do this one because we need to have a rocket man. Oh, look at that. Oh, this is the way, so don't go this way. We want to get all the coins first.
This is the way.
Come on.
References.
Come on, take me to the over here. Hurry up, go faster.
That's a reference to The Mandalorian.
Use your force speed.
Some of you... I can't sprint in this game.
No, but you can jump and do flips.
Because it was made in 1987.
You can jump and do flips and it makes you feel like you're going faster. There's more flips you do.
It doesn't make you go any bit faster.
How do you do this black one? Ugh, you have to have something else. It's got a purple stud in it. Alright, well that was a waste of time.
Oh, watch.
Yeah.
Wait.
Good job. Cool. Oh, even cooler. Here, I'll become Captain Podenko. Captain Podiatrist. We gotta go.
Podenko, get over here.
This is not the right way. Every coin counts.
Sometimes in games, if I'm gonna fall off a cliff, in real life I shiver, because it freaks me out.
Sometimes in real life, when I'm gonna fall off a cliff, I just double jump. And then it's like, oh yeah, you're fine, you're fine.
Oh, look.
Oh, that's a secret. Oh, that's a secret.
So go kill. Go do this one too.
Go kill it. Oh, I don't want to be. Yes. Oh, there's gonna be so many plants. Watch out.
Yes, there's gonna be so many plants.
We're gonna do such a cool thing.
Coincidentally, that's exactly the phrase my wife says when we go to Lowe's. Oh man, they're getting so many plants.
Alright. Oh, that's not it?
What the heck?
Are there any, I don't see any more trees. There must be some on the other end. No! Why does it defer to you? Yeah, do some jumps. Oh, that was it!
Oh, dude.
Voila.
You just have to assume there's something hidden around every corner of Naboo.
All right, come on. This is Theed, so.
Theed.
This is Theed, though. Ah.
Mimi.
Lurks is watching us. I don't know who that is.
Thanks, Lurks. Thanks for the 6 months, dude.
Could be a lot. Could be a real folk. Real man, though.
Lurks, prove you're not a bot.
Calling you out. Cool. Skip.
F's in the chat for Lurks. Bot.
F-bot. Jeez, there's one of these before every level?
Yeah, and it's your turn to read.
Okay. Episode 1, Phantom Menace, Chapter 4, Moses Papadres. Queen Amidala and her Jedi protectors have fled Naboo, heading for Coruscant. They plan to inform the Galactic Senate of the Trade Federation invasion. However, the Royal Starship's hyperdrive is damaged in the escape, and they have been forced to land on the remote planet of Tatooine for repairs.
Is that Uncle Ben?
That was...
from Spider-Man?
Yep. With great power comes super great responsibility. Come here. Here's your Spider-Man. Spider-Boy. I'm feeling itchy and weird. Getting the game shivers.
Hmm. Oh, you want to buy
my son?
Yeah, you want to buy my Annie.
Your grades are no good here.
Annie.
I wanna go on a race. My son is 7 years old and I can race.
Qui-Gon's like, okay. Here.
Do Mr. Kakashka.
Hey, that boy's gonna try and race in a race car. Oh man, I hope when he wins he gives me some money. Oh man. Hey, we're racing. Oh shoot, we gotta really race hard. We're losing big.
You have to press a button to go.
No, you just go forward. Push forward.
What the heck?
Use the boost to get through.
Okay, oh. I'm blue.
Yeah. You've been. Oh no,
I
missed the jump.
Green, I would die. No.
We're in, like, negative zero place. Got it.
Master, don't bother with me with these things, Master.
Oh, no. These guys are shooting at us with big rifles. Oh, man.
Oh, man. I'm a sus.
If I could just borrow, like, $3 for repairs, it would be so great.
I'm also that guy. Man.
I'm Mr. Kakashka's good friend.
Oh, jeez, man. I'm so scared.
Good job.
Rick and Morty. Whoa! That was Mars Guo we just passed.
You see, every time you go to the left and right, it changes my screen.
What are you talking about?
You're going to the left right now.
No. I am? I?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought I was you!
I told you, man! Oh. I was trying to get you to the left.
I'm taking a shortcut.
Oh. It changes.
Uh-oh, Sebulba's coming to get us.
Sebulba, you
He's like, I'm gonna kill that guy.
Sebulba, such a rat.
What
a rat.
Oh, you bumped me.
I'm telling you.
It's all
man,
your fault.
You have to stay in the absolute middle.
I'm going over this jump. You can't stop me. Oh, you stopped me.
You have no choice.
It's closed. The jump is closed. Oh, we gotta get these Crystal Chronicles.
Couldn't I have just watched you do this race?
I don't know. Try it. Try not flying and see how fun that is.
Oh, we found one.
Got it. Wait, there's one over here. No, that's not it. Wait, there's one over here.
I don't
no,
quite understand.
Wait, well, we just gotta go fast.
Master, I don't understand. Master.
Which one am I?
You're green. Look it, I'm going.
I cannot keep my eyes on the green one.
You're turning left right now.
I know. I'm trying to get these boosting pads and get these coins. We're not even true Jedi yet on this level. Idiots. Yes.
You're just the intern.
Okay, this is the last level, so we gotta do all the shit.
Sebulba's so ugly.
I don't curse on here.
Sebulba's ugly.
Don't curse at him.
Oh, you curse.
Yeah, I said the S word.
You gotta do all of this.
I said the shrimp word. Okay, we're going over the jump. Why can't we go over the jump?
Because you have to jump over it.
No, you can't. There's no jumping in this level.
You have to go to hyperspace speed. Master.
Master. Look out, there's rocks. Watch it, look out. Look and watch out. Watch him lock out. Oh, I got hit so many times.
Oh, we can win, dude. They're setting us up to win. We have no choice but to win.
Oh, yes, we're true Jedis.
True Americans.
Yes. Oh, yes.
Alright. You feel the.
We gotta hit all the boosts to beat Sebulba.
We did it. We won.
We beat un poco de gracia. Good game, guys. I got $500.
I just got a text from my brother. How to lose 500 pounds in in a year.
He's like, we need some help.
So he's trying to tell me. Time to hydrate.
Gotta bring water, dude.
Gotta.
You gotta eat the water. Dang, that one was fast. Skip it all. How long have we been playing for? 56 minutes. Two people like my tweets. Levi Plebe and Kong Vector. Thanks for the likes.
Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Chapter 5, Retake Needville. It's Manu Dawn. On Coruscant?
Coruscant.
On Croissant. Queen Amidala has found the Galactic Senate corrupted by Trade Federation influence and mired in bureaucracy. Thanks, tutor. Frustrated, she has returned home to Naboo together with Qui-Gon Jinn, Obi-Wan Kenobi, Captain Panko, R2-D2, and the young pod racer from...
Whatever.
It wasn't meant to be. Because I can't read.
Posture check. Hey, Mr. Pub Cup is watching out for us.
Yeah. My neck is currently not feeling good. But if I have good posture, then I have a double chin.
If I have good posture, then I look like a freak. All right, let's do this. Still time for a big war. For a big bombad war. Misa looking like a... This is going to be a mighty, mighty boss tone.
Something that made watching all these movies difficult for me was that these droids and armies, they looked more advanced than what the supposed future of the series droids and stuff look like.
Yeah.
Well, obviously, because the movies were made after.
Yeah.
But it frustrated me.
Yeah.
It's not hard.
Well, the idea is that the Empire suppressed any kind of technological advancement that would threaten their power in the galaxy.
We didn't have any other reason other than the fact that we made these movies.
Look how big I made that tree grow. Must really like me.
Oh, we can fly this now.
Well, yeah. Obviously. A true Jedi would never
see
do
a nerd.
Wait, go wait. Come back. There's stuff over here.
Later, nerds. A true Jedi.
I'm gonna be Captain Panko. I gotta do a secret over here. Secret. Was it? Come on, Captain Panko. Got it. Secret accomplished.
I've got Mace Windu's lightsaber, so
it's pretty
cool. Oh,
cool. Is that a cat tree?
Oh.
Come on, dude.
Oh.
This is an easy game.
Not. Drink your tea for Tom.
What do we even do up here? What's the point of this?
Once you get up here, it shows you the way.
What is that horrible noise?
How many times do I have to tell you? You must be...
All that for some freaking blue pieces? Patience. What a lame thing.
Okay, let's get these guys.
Oh. Okay, I was just going to wait for them to...
Where's your stream deck?
Wait, what?
You have a stream deck?
No, what is that? Is that thing with the buttons?
Yeah.
No, I don't have a stream deck. I'm not a lame one.
Yeah, there's some.
Only lame ones use
them. I would never have one.
Do you have one?
No, what the heck? I don't even have a computer that functions.
Oda, please. Oda, please. That's my favorite cologne. Oh, I'm driving. Now shoot. What the frick? How do you.
Oh, here's the thing.
Oh, as soon as you get shot, you get jumped out? Look at this. I'm like a wrecking ball. Came in like a wrecking ball. I never felt so hard in love.
Oh look, there's a ramp. I made you a ramp.
Whatever.
Fine, it's not for you, it's for R2. Whatever.
Wait,
this relationship is so toxic.
Wait.
Is that toxic?
Wait, hold on, wait. Wait a minute. I don't know if we're supposed to be up here, but there's a thing. We can't reach it, we're too short! Jump on my... Take my hand. Jump on my head. Let me jump on your head. Get underneath me.
I'm trying.
Help me. Maybe we can shoot it. Maybe we can let them... Maybe there's a way to get at them. Our friends. Sorry. Oh, sorry about that.
Oh, go on this thing. See a nerd.
Oh, this is the secret. Oh, wait, no, it's not.
Oh! There's another one up here.
I'm coming.
Well, where did I go? Shit.
We both have to get up here. You gotta become Princess Leia's mom.
Princess Leia's mom?
Yeah, come on.
Is that who she is?
Yeah. Dude.
Dude, it's not giving me an option.
I'm Princess Leia's mom now. You be the Tango Man.
Gosh, everyone!
There you go. Now Jeff will hook up there. Oh, I didn't make it.
So all you have to do is this.
Simple as that. Simple as that.
Simple as...
Lane told us to hydrate.
Thanks, Lane.
I'm hydrated. All right, let's go.
Sorry. Only Mountain Dew Code Red for me.
Jump down, Code Red boy.
That.
Speaking of soda, I ran out of soda today. I was really jonesing for a nice. I should have killed you. Jonesing for a nice little cup of some caffeine-free Diet Coke. It's my poison of choice now.
It's pretty yummy. It's good.
All right.
It burns.
Now it's time. Yes, lift me. Take me. Take me away.
Interesting.
Oh, this is so the Jedis can get up there, I think.
Okay, intern.
You're internally making me scream. Oh, I hate when I do backflips. Oh, they go down after a second.
Here, I'll stay down here.
But oh, I made it!
Never mind, I have FOMO.
Oh no! We're all leaving without you.
I don't think this is worth it.
Here, I'll just leave without you. What? No!
Oh, R2?
Whatever, let's just go to the
thing. Yeah, there's no need to be anyone else.
This game sucks. Can you jump and use your rocket boosters? Yes! I'll do a special Jedi attack.
And I'm useful. Okay.
Cutscene. Oh.
Question for the chat. You think anybody's ever beaten this game with just R2 alone?
You can't because...
Good question, you can't.
It makes you...
Not how they're designed.
I'm gonna be this guy.
Okay, dude. Nothing can stop R2.
Oh!
Woo!
Nothing can stop R2. Oh, dude. Something's gonna stop R2.
I can put down virtually any droid that I want.
No way.
I just tased all of them.
Tase this guy.
Watch.
You can't tase him. He's just...
Look,
oh,
he's tased.
He's tased. That is a man in tased. Into tased status.
Okay. Now we have to...
Everybody stand on the marks. We're a team.
There's a guy in the middle just shooting us while we're playing Arts and Crafts.
Got him. Ooh, he got me.
Big goose in the chat, am I right, guys?
I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm gonna block the bolts. It's so fun to block the bolts. It makes me feel like a real cool guy.
I just like go.
Wait. Got him.
Oh, I am. Look how slashed I am.
You're so sad. Oh, look at that. A secret. A secret. Was. Where was this girl?
Man, she's pretty full of herself.
Who is that?
It's Neville. It's a brand new dawn.
Sorry. I'm trying to turn on the lights and make coins rain down. What's up, gamer?
Hi, Fred.
What are you doing? Come in here.
Welcome to the studio.
We just got swatted by my wife.
Stream raiders.
You shouldn't joke about that.
Am I right, guys?
I shouldn't joke about that kind of stuff.
Swatted.
Yeah.
Cause, so for you guys that don't understand.
No, maybe we shouldn't even describe it. Just in case.
Yeah. I don't think anyone in here is malicious.
All right, go ahead.
So for those of you who don't understand what being swatted is there's been streamers who have had their, I don't even know if I'm smart enough to describe
so
work.
Somebody watches a streamer and figures out where they live, and then if they don't like them, then they call the police and say that there's like some kind of heinous crime going on, and
especially heinous.
The police come in and they break down the door, and then they violently arrest you while you're live on the internet. it's horrible.
It's quite the spectacle.
It's a horrible thing to do. Jump up here.
And go.
There's gotta be some kind of top secrets. I think we're missing something. Forget it, I don't care about this.
Oh, that's good at that.
Yeah, it's not good. So Lane, don't do that to us.
Do it, dude.
Don't do
it! I've got
it.
Nothing to lose.
You could be arrested.
For what?
Nothing. They
then
arrest you.
Then they get embarrassed.
They don't charge
they
you.
Spent
they arrest
all that,
you.
That those man hours.
Oh wait, we can use our force magic on this beautiful portrait. Turn into a portrait of Princess Leia. What's over
man,
here?
Man, I can't stop yawning.
What's over here? 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 What's over here?
R2-D2 can do something right here.
Wait, there's a dangerous.
There's coins here.
Okay.
I need to.
I don't have time for this right now. Get my butt wiped with these droids. Wait, which character am I?
You
wait,
are.
Wait, okay, now you can be Droid Man.
Come here, dude.
I just noticed Qui-Gon's hair bobbles around.
That's pretty cool. See, that's what I mean by an advanced game.
It is. It's pretty advanced. Oh, dang it. This is the right way.
Guys, this is an
Xbox. We gotta go back.
This is an Xbox 360 game, and his hair moves, and his cape moves, and...
Every one of those 360 digits really is taken advantage of by this game.
Xbox 360.
Oh, we gotta be a bad Dark Side Force user for this. Got him.
I refuse to use a lightsaber.
Did you see that?
I will only use
I'm
robot.
I'm a champ. I'm the best there was. There's no better grown adult.
Oh, I know another
game
we should play.
It's me.
What's up?
Yeah? Oh.
Oddworld Munch's Odyssey.
You like that game?
Did you play it?
No.
Dude, it's super fun.
I've never played one
it's
of those
really
games.
Weird and creepy.
Great. Cool.
Well, it's fine because there's two characters.
Oh.
Munch
and Odyssey?
No, Munch and
Abe.
John. Abe. You know the game.
Yeah, it's like a classic game series.
Oh.
I just never played the game. I just never played any of them.
My sister Kylie and I played it all the time.
Really? Munch's Odyssey.
Dude, we played it all the time.
Was that on the Xbox?
I believe we played it on the Xbox. Or maybe the PlayStation 2. I'm pretty sure it's on the Xbox. Dude, it was so fun.
Secrets.
But you can transfer, you're like a little alien, right? And you can transfer your consciousness to the little crab guy that jumps and swims.
Oh.
So there's two jobs. There's always like there's always two things to do on every level.
Sounds like an excellent co-op game.
Yeah, like dude.
I think there's a good chance. I think there's a chance I've seen it. I might have it and not know.
I believe if you do this double jump attack to the ground, you can take out multiple droids at one time.
You can also kill me. Oh wait, I killed you. Never mind. Forget it.
Yeah, let's switch bodies.
Forget I said.
This isn't working for me.
I'll be Captain Pitanza.
I can be little Annie.
I'll be Captain Pitaya. Look, I'm doing beautiful twirls.
There we go. Now
I'm a beautiful ballerina. Whoa.
I'm getting thirsty.
You sure about water? Now we're so far away from any source of water that it's not worthwhile.
I'm gonna go drink out of the toilet. Guys, if we get 3 subscribers, I'll drink out of the toilet.
3 subscribers, you guys hear that? He's not joking.
I'll go drink out of the toilet without it.
Our toilets are very clean. Great. Oh, I can do this. Shoot these things. There we go.
I can. I don't have to. Oh, I can.
Okay. You just gotta get better at the game.
Shut up, dude. Shut your mouth.
Come on, let's go. I'll show you how it's done. Nice.
It's very, very pretty.
Oh, can you use your magic on this, please?
You bet your sweet panko cheeks I can. Look at R2 just floating
around.
He
just does what he wants. He doesn't give two craps about anybody.
R2's the most capable one of us all.
He's outlived every single person ever in any Star Wars movie. Will you stop killing yourself over and over again? You can't make that jump.
I could if I were Mace Windu.
Why is that?
Because he got thrown out of the
building. Oh, jeez. Wait, what happened? Oh. Oh, we have to push the red button and my hands got sweaty. Sweatier than usual.
Ooh, here's the red button.
Push the button. Oh, small pair of characters. This is what Anakin's for. This is the whole reason he's been falling.
Dude, he's the same size as me.
No, he's more tiny. Just you wait. I'll show you. I need your help. I need your help. I'm small.
Here you go, bud.
What the hell?
Oh, man. Whoa.
Come on, let's go. Wait, what?
Annie.
Oh, wrong way. Look at that. I can open that door. Watch.
What are you talking about?
Watch me open that door.
Oh, man.
Oh, did I shoot you?
Oh, I'm still in control. Oh, here we go.
Telling you. Told you I opened it.
You did. You did a great job.
Oh, dude, watch.
The scream.
He said,
ah! Woo! All right, I'm coming back. Dang it. Oh, I'm stuck over here. You can't go this way.
I can go anyway.
Now, hang on. Look at Anakin is ever so slightly smaller than everyone else.
Dude, I'm telling you, man. Even Qui-Gon, who in the movie looked like he seemed to be 6'5".
Yeah, he is. That guy's really super tall. Oh, okay, I was using the Force on that.
No need. Whatever. No need. I have a lightsaber. An energy blade, if you will.
I don't even know what character I am.
You are Obi-Wan.
Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Obi-Wan.
Bobby! Kenobi! Here, we gotta use our together.
Jump on this one.
You jump on me. Jump on the other one and you look at me.
Oh, what? Really?
Yeah.
That's so funny. Could you imagine discovering this as a little kid?
Oh, I missed it! No! Oh, you missed it too.
No, I didn't. I dropped down because...
Yeah, no, I did it on purpose.
I did not purpose. Yeah, I did not.
Okay. Oh, okay. Got it. Can you make it?
Of course I can. I'm your master. Master.
Master. I'm not sure about that. Open the gates. For coins. Okay, we need the whole squad up in here. While we wait for them, we can open these doors and get very small amounts of money. Wait, where are the other two guys?
How come I have 230 coins?
Suck!
I should break a door? How do you crawl up? Okay.
He has one of those little thingies.
Oh, they've been down here fighting this whole time.
Like, hey, well, what are you guys doing?
They're like, energy guys? Energy lightsabers? Whoa, what's this?
This. There's something in the air.
What's this?
It's all up in my hair. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I already got all those coins. Let's go over here.
Oh.
Ooh, look at this. Great. This doesn't do anybody any good. But look, there's something down here. Oh. You frick. Oh, look at this. Oh, look at this. Watch this.
Here,
look
I'll
at
just this. Jump on this.
Was it worth it? Let me work it.
What did it cost?
Everything. Okay. I guess we'll just wait. Here's Obi Kenobi.
Okay, Clegane.
No, you get off. I'm on here.
Oh, I'm the droid. It's not me.
It was Qui-Gon Jinn. Let's F some S. Up. First, let's rearrange the tables.
First, let's turn these lights on. It's a little sad in here.
Is anybody in the chat anymore? We'd love to interact with you, but we can't because we don't have enough concentration powers.
Being insanely cool.
Sweet Haley, Sweet Haley is here.
Swathili.
Swathali.
it's Shathid.
All right, come on, Swathali, let's go. I'm ready. Deflect blaster bolts. I'm a real true Jedi.
It might sound like I'm pressing and doing a lot of intricate button formations. It's just X.
Oh. Come on over here. Yeah, do that. Do it. Make the table.
Hmm.
Ah.
Now. Hogwarts! You have won command. That's what it looked like.
Hey, I was gonna see what that statue was made out of.
No.
Or made into. Here we go.
Magic. Oh, we're gonna have a dinner party.
Dinner party, huh?
Dinner party.
Everybody get your farts. Oh, I'm glitching to the table. I'm totally lagging.
Yeah, that's what
Carson already says. Always says.
Dude, someone's lagging.
This guy's lagging.
The other day he said, someone's lagging. And it was him versus all computers. It was really cool. Someone's lagging.
Oh, it's raining tacos, dude. Alright,
you're gonna call me babe. Because your wife.
Pardon me?
You said
babe, it's raining tacos.
Babe, you gotta be a shooter.
Yeah, well, shooters can't get it up. You gotta lift me if you're gonna be a shooter.
Thanks, dude. Have a good night, man.
All right, night, Lane. See you next time.
Okay, I found this on the web for how many Nightmare Million.
Nightmare and Million.
Lift me with your force powers.
I want to be a gun.
Lift me with your force powers. Good job. All right, I will see you later. Oh my god. Okay, forget it.
I should go to bed too.
Yeah, all right. Let's call it a night. Good job, everybody. I don't even know how to save, so whatever. Who cares? Good night, everybody.
Mosley Cantina?
No, it's pronounced Isley.
Mosley?
Ted Mosby Cantina. Anyway, we're gonna go bye bye. So thanks for watching.
Thanks guys. Have a good night.
Thanks for playing Cool Gamers. And see you on the next surprise stream. Bye.